But at this moment, we are at the CRPF, Central Reserve Police Force facility in RK Puram, New Delhi, where thousands of masks are being produced every day for the common people. This is one of the centers out here. Every 8 hours, there are more than 50,000 masks that are produced. You can see one of the machines that's lined up here. The material is being cut in equal proportion pieces out here. There's a huge tumbler look at here, and also the machine that's being used to actually cut the pieces. And then it goes towards this next step where a string is attached to this entire thing. There are multiple machines again that are used for the same purpose. You can see how the strings are attached to the cloth. Finally, masks are being produced, more than 50,000 masks every 8 hours. Further, if we go to the next area, these are the amount of masks that have been produced today. Every 8 hours, 50,000 masks, and then it is further produced. This is further down here, where more of the CRPF personnel are lined up and are collecting and actually packaging these masks and also keeping a record of the same. So the Central Reserve Police Force is doing whatever it can to help the society, not just on ground, not just providing security and wellness facilities, but also producing thousands of masks every day. Reporting from New Delhi, Adityan.